And the album of the year is The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill.